In this video, I'm going to show you guys the hashtag one best deck you need to play for the birthday ramp up challenge in Clash Royale. So in this challenge, it will be ramp up and you can get a lot of really crazy rewards like this Electro Spirit emote. So of course, you need the best decks. So first, this is a really good deck right here for the ramp up challenge, Royal Recruit, Royal Hawk deck. Next, we have this P.E.K.K.A. Burst Ramp deck, also really solid. Next, we have this Mega Knight deck. Then we have this Lava Loon deck. And last and for all, we have this Graveyard Freeze Toxic deck. So anyways, these are some of the best decks for the ramp up challenge in Clash Royale. So let's just jump straight to some games right here. And first, I'm going to use this Mega Knight deck because I love this deck. So I'm going to play some friendly battle right here with my friend right here. Thanks for him to help me record this video. So anyways, if you don't know, you can join my Discord server down below and you can help me record my videos, because why not? And you can participate in some of my videos. So anyways, now let's face this guy right here. So first, I have this exclusive emote, guys. Let's use it because why not? Flex them up. Now he will go Dark Prince. Now let's go Musketeer right here, guys. Then I can also use a Wall Breaker right here to tank the Dark Prince. So as you don't know, this is ramp up challenge. So in the first few seconds, it will be normal single elixir, but as every minute pass by, it will be more and more elixir. So on the first minute, it will be single elixir. Then on the second minute, it will be double elixir. And after triple elixir, then even four times, and eventually it will be five times elixir. So of course, you need to be really careful on the single elixir, because this deck doesn't work really well on single elixir. So you want to try to get to double elixir preferably, or triple. But I suggest to go all in on triple elixir, because on quadruple elixir, it will be a little bit difficult since this deck lack splash damage. So I suggest if you wanna go all in, wait till triple elixir. Don't go on quadruple or fifth elixir, because that will be a little bit too hard. Now let's go Miner, guys. Mega Knight for the Magic Archer, so there's some good damage. Now Musketeer will contact, guys. Okay, no, I lied, because the Wizard clean everything. Now let's go Musketeer right here for the Dark Prince. Maybe a little bit of a mini P.E.K.K.A. right here. So I don't know what deck he's playing, but I don't care because now I'm winning. Oh, Mega Knight connect. Now maybe the mini P.E.K.K.A. and the Wall Breaker too. Okay, let's go just clutch. Now let's go Miner right here with some bats, and then that should be tower right there. There's no way he can defend that. Now let's go Musketeer. That should pull the Miner and also the Giant Skeleton. Ooh, clutch, clutch, clutch. Let's go, guys. That's clutch. That's clutch. Now I'm going to wait for a second. Then I can go Mega Knight jump for the Magic Archer. Okay, it don't protect the Musketeer. Well, okay, never mind. It protect it, guys. Now let's go mini P.E.K.K.A. for the Giant Skeleton. Then I can, okay, no, I can go bats for the Miner and boom, boom, boom. This should be a really perfect defense. And then I can go Musketeer right here, and then also a mini P.E.K.K.A. boom, and then a little bit of a Miner action, guys. So this should be a good game right here. As I tell you on the start of the match, this deck works best on double and triple elixir. And here's the proof. On double and triple elixir, this deck absolute dominates. So this is like a mid game deck where you wanna go all in on like mid game, like double and triple elixir. This is the deck. But if you want to be good at late game at like 5 times elixir, well, this is a deck for you. Valkyrie, Wizard, Freeze Graveyard. So now there's ramp up challenge, and let's wait till he accept this match. Hey guys, now our boy right here, Whiplash, just accept the match. Now I use this Graveyard Freeze deck. So this deck is best for ramp up on the 5th elixir, aka the last minute of the match. So if your enemy don't do anything, just wait till the last minute, because this deck is so good on like 5 times elixir, even 4 times is really good. Now let's go Valkyrie, then I can go Graveyard. Okay, is this a horrible mistake? Okay, it's a horrible mistake, guys. Okay, what have I done? What have I done? Why am I so stupid? Why am I so stupid? Now let's go Inferno Dragon. Okay, at least Graveyard taking some huge damage, not too bad. Okay, I just realized his Hawk deal way more damage, but I don't care. Now, hopefully at least the Inferno Dragon Boy can destroy the Magic Archer. Okay, I totally cursed myself. Now let's go Barbarian Battle. That should kill it. And I suspect he will go Hawk Rider somewhere. So okay, now you will go the Miner. Okay, so looks like he will have the same deck as the last match. Now let's go Zappies. Then, okay, I can go a little bit of a Wizard. So if you know why we bring Wizard on this deck, Wizard is good at like triple elixir because the wizard have some really crazy splash damage, which is really good at late game, especially on this challenge right here. Now let's go Inferno Dragon, because I suspect you wanna go Mega Knight. Now let's go Barbarian Battle, then I can go a little bit of a graveyard. Boom. Wow. This is a really well played Mega Knight, my boy right there. Now let's go Zappies, then I can go a little bit of a Valkyrie. That should hopefully tank our Zappy. Okay, that's clutch, guys. Oh my goodness, look at the graveyard. Now I can also go a little bit of a wizard right here. That should hopefully kill the Dark Prince. Boom boom. Oh my goodness, look at the damage. Now he will far about that. Meh, I don't care. We can go a little bit of a Barbarian Battle right here, tanking the wizard, allowing it to get more value. Now we can go Inferno Dragon, Zappy Split, so that the Mega Knight don't splash to everything. Now we can go this wizard for the magic archer so that it can kill immediately. Oh my goodness, guys, look at that. Now Barbarian Battle right here, tanking the wizard, maybe a little bit of a graveyard, Inferno Dragon right here. Then I know he wanna go something for the thing. Now okay, no Mega Knight. Okay guys, see, I'm a pro player. I know he wanna go the zap, that's why I'm going to Valkyrie at the last second. Now okay, now we can go wizard, Barbarian Battle right here for the thing. Boom. And then yeah guys, that should be a good game right here. Now let's go Inferno Dragon, then I can maybe go a little bit of a Valkyrie. Then okay, now first let's go graveyard right here guys, then maybe I can freeze that so that the Inferno Dragon can quickly kill the thing. Then maybe I can do a little bit of a King Tower activation. Boom, let's go guys, look at that, absolutely perfect. This is not even like 5th elixir yet, and we already dominating so much. Now let's go wizard right here, and then I can go a little bit of a Valkyrie. Okay, now Inferno Dragon right there guys, that I can go a little bit of a Zappies, maybe Barbarian Battle right here for the stuff, and then I can go a naked graveyard because why not, and then Valkyrie right here. Boom, and then I can freeze everything, and there should be the good game guys. There's no way our enemy right here to defend this monster push. So this is by far the second best deck for the challenge, because do you know what's the true best deck? Well, here you go. Now this, in my opinion, is the best deck for the wrap up challenge. P.E.K.K.A. Bridge Spam, doesn't matter on single elixir, double, triple, 4 or 5 times, this deck will always shine at all time. Now let's just go to our match right here. Let's invite our boy Whiplash. Boom, let's go. Okay guys, now let's try to beat this man right here with the best ramp up challenge. Okay, you want a BM, huh? Well, look at this guys, look at my BM collection. Oh my goodness, I have so many cool emotes, yay. Now look at this exclusive mini P.E.K.K.A. emote. Okay, that's not exclusive, that's not exclusive. Now I have this exclusive P.E.K.K.A. emote with this boom 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 boom. Exclusive, nobody gets this emote unless from me. Now let's go magic archer right here, killing the witch. Oh yeah, oh yeah, witch getting good work. Okay, you have P.E.K.K.A. guys. Now if possible, I wanna protect the magic archer. Okay, let's go guys, that's absolutely clutch. Now we need to BM our boy right here, our enemy. Now we have this exclusive P.E.K.K.A. emote. I forget, we also have this balloon emote, 100% exclusive. Also, with this deck, you want to try to protect your magic archer and your electro wizard as best as possible. If you can protect those cards well, well, it's good game. There's no way your enemy can break through them. Now let's go a little bit of a royal ghost right here. I don't know why I just do a wish like that. Now I can do maybe a little bit of a magic archer right here. Maybe he will go P.E.K.K.A. Oh, Hawk on the other lane, huh? Oh, he has do 2 P.E.K.K.A.s. Now for this case, magic archer should clear everything. Then I can go a little bit of a Batarang right here, and then I can go a bandit. So he, if you wanna go P.E.K.K.A., he can only P.E.K.K.A. one of them and not 2. That's how we wanna win the game, guys. Now let's go P.E.K.K.A. right here. There's 1 tower. So simple yet so easy. Now let's go a little bit of a magic archer, guys. Boom, and then I can go royal ghost pew. And then yeah guys, there's the good game. Okay, not yet, not yet though, not yet. So I have an idea guys, look at this. I'm going to use my most secret and most powerful emote ever, and if I use it, our enemy will instantly give up. And do you know what emote that is? Look at this, boom, no mask. Okay, the best emote in class history. Now let's go P.E.K.K.A., then I can go my Bertram so that the Bertram can at least tank some shots with the P.E.K.K.A. Maybe a little bit of a fireball, I can go zap. And then let's just analyze our perfect emote collection. Look at this battle healer emote. We have this fire spirit emote, this free 100%. We have this rocket emote. Then I also have this peak emote, exclusive, amazing 100%. I also have, guys, look at this, the goblin emote. Then I have this electro joint emote. And then look at this exclusive chicken emote, rainbow. You never will get this emote ever again. And you also, I also have, guys, look at this emote, lumberjack emote, 100% pure skill. But anyways, that's the good game, guys. I don't even pay attention to behind on the last match. I'm just choose my emote and just put random stuff. That prove how good this deck is. You don't even need to pay full attention to with the matches. Just see your emotes. So anyways, thanks for watching. Smash like and subscribe. And I will see you guys next video. Bye.